Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti will meet Prime Minister Narendra Modi at 7 RCR on Saturday to apprise him about the situation in the state. Meanwhile, sources in the Home Ministry say that during Rajnath Singh's two-day visit to Kashmir, he made it clear to Mehbooba that she will have to act and mere talks won't do anything. Centre believes the state government needs to act fast and swiftly, which has not happened till now. Meanwhile, Jammu and Kashmir police foiled separatist protest march and detained Syed Ali Shah Gilani and Mir Vaiz after they tried to defy the house arrest.